Hello viewers and welcome to my channel. Hope you all are alright. Before to start the video, I ask to you that firstly subscribe my channel and also press the bell button. It may cause a notification of my new videos in your mobile. Coming back to our video, this video is about US leads late in 3 of 4 Ryder Cup matches. The American are threatening to turn the Ryder Cup into a runaway. Team USA's Jordan Spieth react after making a putt on the 9th hole during a foursomes match, the Ryder Cup at the Whistling Straits Golf Course, Saturday, September 25, 2021. The latest on day 2 of a Ryder Cup. The American have grabbed the lead in a third match in Saturday morning's foursomes matches and are threatening to turn the Ryder Cup into a runaway. Justin Thomas and Jordan Spieth went one up against Victor Hovland and Ben Webisco after 15 holes to give the U.S. the advantage in 3 out of 4 matches. Justin Johnson and Colin Morikawa lead Tyrrell Hatton and Paul Casey 2 up after 15 holes, and Xander Schauffele and Patrick Cantlay are 2 up on Lee Westwood and Matt Fitzpatrick after 13. The U.S. came into the day with a 6-2 lead. The only match they trail is the day's opener, where Brooks Koepka and Daniel Berger are 2 down against John Rahm and Sergio Garcia. Jordan Spieth and Justin Thomas have erased a 3-hole deficit to draw even with Victor Hovland and Ben after 10 holes at the Ryder Cup. Also on the comeback trail in Saturday's alternate shot matches are Xander Schauffele and Patrick Cantlay, who turned a 1-down deficit into a 1-up lead as they reached the turn against Lee Westwood and Matt Fitzpatrick. Cantlay put the American ahead with a 25-foot bad eye putt on number 9, which he punctuated with a big fast pump. Okay viewers, this is the latest news which was I talking about. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel and also press the bell button. It may cause a notification of my new videos in your mobile. Okay viewers, be safe in your homes and take care of all your family members. I will come back with a new video. Till then, bye bye.